We are just hours away from a once in a decade's total solar eclipse.
And while we won't be able to see the entire thing, San Diego County will have one of the state's best views. Our Zara Barker starts us off with what you need to know if you want to check it out. Zara.
Yeah, hi guys. We are just hours away and there is so much excitement and buzz. Everybody seems to be talking about this eclipse, which is really about 13 hours now, give or take a couple of minutes. Right here where I'm standing outside of the Sara Mesa, Kearney Mesa Library is one of the watch parties that's going to be happening tomorrow. But Jason, as you said, San Diego actually has the best view of this eclipse in all of California.
It's quite the phenomenon.
All eyes on the sky. The countdown is on to the partial solar eclipse as about 54% of the sun will be obscured by the moon for San Diego residents.
This is going to be something superb and spectacular.
The celestial event is drawing thousands of people to race for glasses they can safely watch the eclipse with. But the night before the event, Jose Reynoso says they were hard to find.
I can't find it anywhere. No. No, nobody have it so far now.
All San Diego libraries and Warby Parker stores were giving out free eclipse viewing glasses, but as of Sunday night, they were completely out. Reynoso says during the last solar eclipse, there were too many glasses to go around, and now he can't get his hands on one.
Extras as you want it. Everybody have it for everywhere, but this time, no, so something different.
Now he says he may just have to watch it on TV to protect his eyes. And experts say while it may be tempting to get a good view, we shouldn't eclipse our safety.
Normally, when you look at the sun, it would hurt. It would feel uncomfortable. But part of the sun will be blocked tomorrow. So people will feel empowered or more comfortable to look at the sun, and that's dangerous. Because although the visible light is blocked, the UV light still comes through. That's the same light that causes a sunburn on our skin.
But what about getting a look at the eclipse from 35,000 feet in the air? There's a chance for San Diegans to hop on one of two Alaska Airlines flights Monday morning from San Diego International Airport to Boston or Washington, D.C. to view the phenomenon from a plane.
But if you are not going to buy a last-minute plane ticket, which I can totally understand, there are a lot of watch parties happening all throughout San Diego City and the county. A lot of the local libraries are also hosting one, as I mentioned, here at the Sara Mesa, Kearney Mesa Library as well. We have all that information up on our website. That's fox5sandiego.com. And we also put up an article on there if you need your eclipse viewing glasses. Like me, I couldn't find any of them today. So if you need them, there is a website from NASA where you can actually make them at home where it is still safe to view them through this these DIY eclipse safety glasses. So Misha, Jason, I'm not sure if you guys have them, but that may be what we are all doing tonight. I'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right, Zara, thank you very much. With a 7-year-old, you can rest assured I do have my glasses.
There you go.